What is up, guys? Zach Scott here, playing Angry Birds Transformers, and there's a new Acid Storm challenge here. Basically, your prize is to get these little tokens, and then you can exchange tokens for the Acid Storm character. So we got to keep playing challenges to proceed through this. I'm not so sure if we'll unlock Acid Storm anytime soon, but what I can promise you is that we're going to make some progress today. I plan on rescuing maybe High Octane Bumblebee. Maybe Gold Bite Grimlock. Who knows who we'll rescue today, but we're going to make some progress, and I appreciate you guys tuning in. Thanks for every like and comment on this video. You guys left over 15,000 likes on the very first episode of this, and that has led that to have over 3.6 million views. So thanks so much. Let's jump right into this challenge, though. We're going to play the event. Our team. Who should my team consist of? I got a lot of guys. I love Grimlock, so let's do it. Let's see what's going to happen. And what element do I want? How about Rapid Fire, one that does an awesome job? Let's see what this is going to be about. Here we go. Boom. Destroyed. All right, come on now. So far, I'm not collecting any of these things. How do you do it? How does one do this? I'm not sure yet. We'll figure it out with time. Yeah, so far... those things aren't... oh, here we go. Here we go. Birds pop. Birds popping birds. Popping birds. Pigs. Pigs, I mean. They're definitely pigs. There we go. Boom. Got him. So we just need to be on the lookout for any such pigs flying through the sky. Like they say, when pigs fly... barely avoided that. That's nice. All right, so we only really have, like, we got 10. Okay, we got 14. Is it good enough? Let's find out. And again, this is an interesting challenge, but we got so much to do in this game. So it will be no surprise, you know, if I don't get enough. All right, let's just continue onwards. So I got 14. I don't quite know how to get more than that. But we got 14, so that's cool. And so we got 14 of 15. So I'm kind of confused what needs to happen here. Let's try it again. I'm curious if maybe I just missed one. I mean, what was the deal? How do you find these guys, you know? All right, we got 4 thus far. All right, we got 6 so far. Let's see what needs to happen here. All right, 8. I was hit! No! 18? Alright. Let's shoot these guys. Oh my gosh, I just realized how this actually works. So I got 18 this time. Again, it's a fun challenge. All right, so let's continue onwards. So now I have 32 total. Thunderstorm has 48, though. I'm starting to understand how this works. So basically, I'll just, we'll get, okay, so I will at least have some prize here. Whoa, what was that? What was that? What happened there? Let's do it again. I like who I'm being, but here's the problem. He's damaged a little bit, so let's try to be a different character. Maybe this guy right here could work out. Same item to bring in. Firepower increased. All hit.
Beautiful work.
Nice. Okay. We're just walking through this, not a big deal. Here. I could really use some bonus here. Hi. All right, so roll out. Go. Excuse me. Got him. There we go. Beautiful work. All right, roll out past these. Got him. So this is a fun challenge because I'm getting pigs at the same time while I'm doing this. Oh, I missed one over there. That's okay. Nice. This one seems to be going on for a while. Destroyed. All right, here we go. All right, 19 extra pigs. So, there we go. Now, I don't know, you know, like obviously if I just do that whole bunch, I'll keep going up in rank. That's 58, I'm gonna have to double that for sure. All right, the rewards have been doubled, 116 of those birds. Oh, I went down, I guess someone else is competing against me. Well, I didn't go down. I did go down, and now I'm 51. That's interesting. So I guess it's definitely one of those events that keeps going on and on and on. But at the same time, I only have so much energy to do this. So if we take a look here, it looks like I'm up for 300 right now. And that guy's up for, you know, 1,000. So we got like one more to do. So let's do it. I'm okay being this guy. This guy was fine. And of course, I'm gonna want the same exact item that I was using before. Here we go. Definitely want that. Get out of here. So those coins don't really count for anything. What's really important is that we get the, you know, we get the stuff, we get this happening, you know? Beautiful. All right, so where are those pigs? I'm not seeing any. I'm not seeing any parachute down at all. Oh God, I got hit. All right. All right, beautiful work. All right, come on, get him. There we go, good job. All right, destroy all these stones. Good job. Nice, everything's blowing up. All right, roll out past this. Okay. Nice, destroyed. Alright, looks like we're about to finish up here. And I'm not sure, you know. I'm not sure I can get any more parachuting pigs to show up. I don't know if it's possible to make them just show up. All right. So yeah, again, yeah, I don't know how possible it is. So let's see where we stand now. Finished. That's 48. It's worth doubling. All right, that amount was doubled. That puts me down at 6. Oh man. Okay, that's sad. I don't understand what's happening to me. So I need to wait a little bit to keep going. And I guess apparently, you know, maybe other people are competing in general right now. So who knows? I have 760 of those pigs popped. And let me collect my coins here. Let's keep going like this. We got a lot of stuff we're gonna wanna do here. Jenga mode. I don't have Jenga mode yet. I don't think I've ever done a video showcasing Jenga mode. I tried. Just collecting my coins all over the world. All right, so here's the thing. These are storage level 50, so I have enough storage space. Do the portals have anything to do right now? We have sharpened wits. The rewards on the easy missions aren't that big of a deal. All right, whoa, what happened? What did I just click? All right, now these will reward more stuff for sure. But we may not want to do the missions just yet. Here's what we want to do. We want to go through these, play some, and then collect our rewards. Of course, I'm going to bring in the rapid fire Energonicon. And I'll bring in level 6 right here. Let's see what we can pull off here. Come on, keep him shooting. Come on now. There you go. Nice. Nicely done. Uh-oh. Where'd that missile go? Shoot it already. Oh, gosh. I got hit. Ugh. The washing machine. Bring in my friend. Bring in everybody. We gotta stop them while they're still doing this to us. I'm not quite sure. All right. Gotcha, missile. Uh-oh. Got it. Uh-oh, this thing too. Boom, he's gone. That was almost instant. Where's that missile? Got it out of the way. Let's keep going. Boom! Destroyed him, too! This is going quite well. Nice. Destroyed a few things there. Why did I shoot a rock? I shot a rock for no reason. Why did I do that? Boom. All right. Shoot everybody, my friends. Oh, we're done. We're done. All right, that was a good one. Nicely done. He's wearing a Santa hat. We got 30 pigs popped there. No need to double this one. I'd like to double it when it's like 50 and above, so. He's like, get out of here. You don't know what you're doing. I don't need the gems right now. I have a ton of gems. Believe you me, I have a ton of gems. That much is true. So, what are we going to do? You know what? We haven't collected our rewards lately. We got a new recruit, special teams missions, lost treasure, the mission. We're collecting a ton of gems just by doing these, so this is fantastic. Oh my gosh, how many do we have to collect? materialistic, the wreckers. We've done a bunch of missions here. So this is very fun. Here we go. Oh yeah, we are doing great. All right, a lot more gems here. All right, did we get all those collected? What else? We have three more. Collect this one. What else do we got to collect? It's all hidden from me. Where is it? There's another one. And then is there one more? I thought I saw three lit up. Where is it? No, they're all done. Got mail. Challenge event live. The Acid Sword challenge event is now live. And that's pretty new. You know, we're going to try to get this done. I don't know if I'll get Acid Storm unlocked or not, but it would be cool. Let's do another mission here. This guy's ready to go. Rapid fire. Ooh, we'll bring Callahan. He's level 10. Let's see what we got going on. Spin. I've been doing my spin class. All right, you know what? Let's bring him in, because we're gonna want him to do a bunch of stuff really quick. All right, nice. Come on, get him. Yeah, can we not have that there? Shoot it down! Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh boy, yeah, please get that out of here. I don't want the missile hitting me. Please! Okay, I got it, I had to do it. Sometimes if you want something done, you gotta do it yourself. Please, someone shoot this. Come, oh, close call. All right, there we go, get it, shoot it, come on! Yes, I got it. Uh-oh. All right, we're rolling out right here. And we're about to be picked up. Nice. All right, we rolled out of there for sure. Now, let's see what we have here. I got only a poultry, 12 pigs. We're not doubling 12 pigs, but thank you, Callahan, for your assistance. We're dancing, we're dancing. All right, good job there. My game crashed, what? Okay, be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's do this mission. There's some rewards there as well with the rapid fire. I don't know why I want to pick the rapid fire. Let's pick Jay as our teammate today. Boom. All right, everything's a little bit slower now. But that should give us plenty of time to focus on what's at hand. Lots of coins at hand. Holy cow. All right, roll out. We're bringing in a friend. I gotta roll out. I gotta go, go, go! Yeah, we made it. Holy cow, that was really close. Keep going, guys. Woo. Oh! Was it hit with ink? All right. There we go. We're gonna have a lot of shooting to do now. All right. Let's bring my friend in. We're ready for him, right? How do we shoot behind the tree? There we go, got it. Oh, he's gone already. Whoa, hold on, there's a lot of stuff here. I'm just gonna keep shooting it. We're in super slow motion. We're about to be going fast though. Here we go. Shoot the sky. Nice. Here we go, let's roll out. Let's roll out, let's have him shoot as much stuff as possible for us. I'm shooting the sky, that's good, right? beautiful, demolished. Nicely done again. And we got 65 pigs popped. I'm gonna have to double that for sure. All right, that's 130 pigs popped. So there we go, thanks Jay. I hit his hand pretty hard, but there we go. That worked out pretty good if you ask me. And I'm at 932 in terms of pigs. Acid storm, we have to wait 27 more minutes for, you know, to go again, which is fine. But here's the thing, it takes 5,000 of those to unlock. How does that even happen? You know, like, how does that, I don't know. I don't think you can buy those, can you? Can you just buy tokens? I don't think you can. Anyway, let's send someone to upgrade while we're here. That's an important thing to do in this game. We could send good old, well, how many coins do we have? See, upgrade. Hold on. We don't have enough coins for him yet. That's okay, because I'm sure we have other people that we can send in for an upgrade. Like maybe this guy right here. Still don't have enough coins. We do have some instant upgrades that we can do. Now, we have been working on some of these other guys. You know, these guys being like level 4, level 5, and whatnot. So let's send in a level 5. He needs to be upgraded. If not, okay, I just have enough coins. Upgrade him, sure. Send him in. He's upgrading. We probably don't need to, like, be him again. Unlock him. Ooh, 10 gems to unlock for big rewards. Let's see it. Let's do it. Let's play it. Boom. I'm ready. And of course, why does it keep deselecting my rapid fire? I always want to use rapid fire. I'm going to bring in Avenue. A-V-E. How do you say that? Holy cow. Here I am, though. Yeah, don't shoot me, please. Gotcha. How come I didn't hit that in the background? Come on, get it. Boom. It rains down. Hey, I'm going to bring in a guy. Here we go. Boom. How many seconds do I get? I'm like 5. He's gonna do some destruction while he's here. While everyone's here, let's kind of roll out a little bit. Well, we're not gonna be using him if he doesn't. There you go. Nicely done. Okay. So, we were promised big rewards. Let's see if that's true. At least in terms of coins, we're gonna get big rewards. Here we go. You know what? Shoot him. Shoot him. I don't want him. Yeah, there you go. Nice. We're going slow again. See what happens. Boom. Get him in. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot these pigs. Excellent. All right. So we are getting coins, and that's one thing that we're thinking about. We're like, yeah, we like coins, right? Boom. He's here. Get them all. Get everyone you can. Destruction again. Yikes. All right, come on now, come on now. I'm being hit a little bit, that's okay. There you go, excellent, excellent. 3,000 coins already. Again, lots of pigs popped. That's the main thing, right? If you wanna have all these pigs popped ASAP, that's ASAP. Shoot him! I told you to shoot, there you go, thank you. Meanwhile, I'm going to be shooting this thing in the background because we're going to need it. Did we shoot it yet? Yes, it was just going extra slow. There you go. There you go. We'll be able to hit him again. Oh, we're done. I didn't even know that we were done. But, so how big were those rewards? I don't know if I'm going to need to double them. If I got a lot of coins, great. But if I didn't get a lot of pigs, then we're probably just going to move on. Yeah, only 34 pigs. That's fine. But we did get a lot of coins, so let's keep going. Thanks, Avenue. All right. So who do we want to play as now? Maybe go in. Oh, here we go. Love this, right? Here we go. Rapid fire is chosen. And Paulius, my friend, I'm gonna bring you in. Oh, here I go. Perfect. All right, how do we wanna do this? Nice. I really like, I don't remember which Grimlock this is, but I like the guy. All right. Let's bring him in. There's a lot of gold to be made. There we go. Over 1,000 gold right there. That's what I'm talking about. Some of these stages are relatively slow moving. Let's speed it along. We're gonna rely on our drone guy to shoot them all. Oh, there you go. Oh, you gotta love that brand of destruction. Uh-oh. All right. Wait, I'm not done. Hope I got it. It looks like we did. We're definitely gonna have to do this later, aren't we? All right, how's this gonna play out for us? We're not shooting much right now. All right, we're gonna be picked up. We're picked up! 1,500 coins. Not so shabby. All right, we finished that up. 42 pigs popped. We're just going to accept it as is. Thank you so much, Paulius. Nicely done. So, we have 1,000 pigs popped. We're probably not that far off. I mean, I can rescue a bird or a pig, and it won't really matter because I have a lot of gems in order to finish the rescue operation. But let's go ahead and do this. We're gonna just choose Callahan again. I give her 5 seconds. This is one of the, I like doing a variety of stages here. So, you know, we're gonna be dealing with that. Okay, roll out, roll out, roll out, roll out. We can't forget to hit the switches. It's gonna be important to me. There we go, beautiful. All right, roll out. There we go, beautiful again. Roll out once more. Let's bring him out. Let's bring him out. Let's see what we got here. Shoot it. All right, let's roll out here. I'm not sure what we're waiting for, but... All right, nice. Hey, get out of here. All right, we got the power up right there. Here we go. Now this one, we already have 2,000 coins, so that's pretty fantastic. Roll out, the shooting a meteor or whatever right at me, basically. Oh, we get to keep Callahan as we end this. That's good. We're definitely in destruction mode. I love it so much. All right, over 2,000 coins that time. I do wonder how many pigs, though. All right, 29 pigs, not a big deal. Not gonna double them quite yet. But thank you, Callahan. All right. Nicely done. Well, we've done a lot. We really, really have. And what's barracks? Oh, someone's in the barracks, that's right. Makes me wonder, you know, what could we do here? We could send him on a really tough mission. We haven't done that in a while. And we could send in some of our, what do we need here? We need, we need the missiles. Do we have any, we have this guy, and this guy right here. They're all level 7. They could be better, but we're going to bring them all in. We're just going to send them in. We're going to go ahead and finish the mission early. I want to see what we get. I want to be able to, it's only 65 gems to finish it early. So, needs upgrades. He did 1 star. Level 2 low, that's fine. All right, needs upgrading. Fine. Might as well watch the video here. All right, so I almost got that next key. That's fine. We got one extra key by doing that. Don't feel bad, you guys aren't that high level. So, there is an egg here, but it's only 1. Darn. Yes, I got it. I'm not going to buy anything else. I got the egg. That's good on its own. I wanted to do something there along those lines. And then what happens if I go visit this guy? Now, does he have, you know, what kind of things are we looking for in this collection here? We could sit stuff in. It's not abundantly clear, you know, what we're going to be using. So let's just try to mix it up. The egg times 3 would be good. I'm going to retry. That's okay, but I kind of want an item. Come on. You know I'm going to retry. 10 gems is kind of worthless, too. All right, I'll take this just to add to my collection. It's not the best item, and I probably have way better items, but it's always cool to add things to my collection there. And, I don't know what else there is. I probably don't want to... Let's just see what happens if we just throw in a few things here. We have some weak things at the collection. Yeah, you know, that was just a test. Let's just collect it. I don't want to re-roll that one. That's fine. All right, whatever. Let's take a step back. And then I'm just trying to think of, you know, what other things we might want to do before we continue on. Because I think what I want to do is I want to go ahead and I want to go ahead and say, hey, we can rescue this guy right now. But how much does he cost to make up? Only 800 something. That's not a big deal. We're going to rescue him. We spent the extra gems. And we want him out of here. So this, my friends, is a new one rescue. That's Chuck. Here we go. Let's see him. Oh, lots of cool missiles. Shoot the wood. He's going to be good at shooting the wood. I'm trying to make sure he doesn't lose. Oh, come on. Go faster. All right. And maybe we'll get all the pigs here. This one's a little bit slow. But we get his idea. He needs to be upgraded severely. All right, here we go. Just roll out. All right, we be out of here soon. All right, we got the idea. We took him on a little stroll. All right, so don't worry about the big pops. Not important. We're done. Oh, look at him slide. Nicely done. Well, he's been rescued. And what was his name again? I forget right now. Oh, High Octane Bumblebee. So we definitely want to send him to be upgraded as we progress. And so we rescued High Octane Bumblebee. And what else do we got here? This guy's still in there for like another few hours. What happens if I upgrade him? Will it just tell me I need to finish the other guy? Can I send more than one? I think I can. It was only like 1 gem to upgrade him instantly. Another 35. What happens if I do... So if I do this... So I can do the instant upgrade. No big deal. Okay, I see how this works. Upgrade complete. Alright, yeah. He's getting stronger already. So if I go ahead... Ooh, I only have a couple of those. 47 gems to finish that upgrade. He'll finish eventually anyway. Yeah, sure. Let's get him upgraded. Here we go. Upgrade complete again. I keep buying those out. So anyway, we don't want to overdo it right now. Eventually, we're going to get him upgraded like crazy. My rank is up to 159. We got some new unlocks there. Those are just unlocked. Those aren't things we actually have yet. But those are actual items that, interesting, plus 5% damage. Very cool.
Looking good, thanks. I don't want to buy it. How do I not use this right now? All right. So that was a fun little excursion. Let's continue doing Acid Storm stuff. We can... should I wait the 12 minutes or what? I'm not really sure, like, what to do. You know, someone's already at 81. Okay, let's just... No, I mean, it's only 12 minutes. Let's spend that time doing something else. Here's what we could do. We could go ahead and rescue Goldbite Grim. How much does he cost to rescue? Ooh, a lot of gems. That's a lot of gems. Or we could rescue him next episode. It's hard to say what I want to do. Because technically what I really want to do is unlock, you know, the 175 and have that ready for next episode. But maybe we can do it in a couple of episodes. Split it up a little bit. That way you guys get more content. Man, what do I do? Let's go ahead. I know that we have some stuff to do here. Let's do this. We get a little bit of a reward. We get to use rapid fire. Hazeek is coming with me. Hello, here I am. Oh dear, it's pretty tough. There we go, come on now. These guys are high octane Bumblebee. I just rescued you. Up in the sky. Holy moly, this is pretty crazy. Yeah, I'm not doing as much damage as I would ideally want to do here in this case. All right, bring him in. Come on now. All right. Shoot him quick. Holy moly, this is taking some time here. All right, he's probably gonna fall down. Maybe, come on, we need more of this in our lives. All right, roll on out of here. Boom. Uh-oh. So much destruction. All right, nice. Nice, nice, nice. So we're out of here with that. All right, I'll double that. All right, so 98 pigs for that one. Thanks, Hazeek. There we go. I'm just, yeah, you take center stage there, buddy. All right. Boom. Now, you know, I don't know how many gems that would save me if I want to go ahead and, you know, get the next guy. But that was sure fun. Let's see, collecting, I could collect coins. I'll probably be better off collecting them at the end, though. Are there any other missions to do that would, like, oh, two? Yeah, so I want to, let's send some, what do I need for this one? Another set of rockets, basically. So let's think about this. What would be the best way to do this? We have some things in the barracks. Which guys are my rocket guys? It doesn't really tell me at this point, does it? It doesn't. That's so weird. All right. But I think that, you know, we kind of know who. We have a lot of guys to upgrade, and I do definitely appreciate all of your support, so that's why I pump gems into these sometimes. So let's go ahead and take a step back. I know that eventually we're going to do what we need to do here. 8 minutes. Okay, let's go do another match then. Here we go, rapid fire coming your way. I'm gonna bring in Marcello again. What do we gotta do? Nice. Look at all these guys flying around, this is wonderful. All All right. Please shoot the missile in the back. All right, we're fine. We did miss a large section there. That's okay. We're gonna roll out past the domino effect, basically. All right, beautiful. Nice. Shoot them all. Or at least as many as you can. As many as you're comfortable shooting. Oh, here we go again. Here we go again. Bring him in. Nicely done, my friends. Now let's just shoot these missiles. Let's just shoot them. They're here. Let's shoot them quick. Oh, man, they're still here. Keep on shooting them, please. All right, I hope to get picked up. Oh, man, I missed some more air pigs. Air hogs. Oh, I get to be picked up as a washing machine. Three of those guys are crashing into us. Let's roll out. All right. All right, all right, all right. All right, 80 pigs pop there. Tell you what, we'll rescue that guy next time. What I need to do is I need to think about how I'm going to get Acid Storm, if it's even possible. Leave me a comment in the comments below on how I need to go about rescuing Acid Storm. I don't even know, does he show up in the barracks at all? Like, is he an option for me? In the barracks, or is he just kind of like, I don't even know. I do not even know. Anyway, let's take a step back. How many more minutes? 4 minutes. We can definitely spend time doing other things, such as if we zoom out, we will see we can do this right here. This is actually a pretty good deal. Why can I always have rapid fire? Come on, bringing in Jay with me. Levels are pretty cool. I like the color scheme. All right. Bring him in. All right, wonderful. Let's try to roll out a little bit. Bring him in. Shoot them all, please. Thank you. All right. There we go. Level complete right there. Only 930 coins, but I bet we got a lot of pigs. 40, not so bad. I'll just take it as is. Thank you, Jay, for helping me out. Now, here's the cool thing. We're gonna be able to do the Acid Storm, I believe, another round of that. So we're gonna figure out what it's gonna take to do that. This needs to finish, but I, you know, he's gonna take like 5 hours, and we'll let that finish naturally because we're about to wrap up today's episode. What I want to do before we wrap it up, though, is do some of the Acid Storm. We have 2 minutes. I'll be back when that's done. All right. By the way, this is what it says: Acid Storm. Acid Storm's clouds of acid don't dissolve instantly. Instead, they damage things over time. Move quickly between targets to maximize the amount of damage that you do. Make sure to dodge returning fire while you're waiting for the acid to go to do its work. Test pH levels. Okay. So let's do, we have some more energy here to do this event. Let's find out what we can do, how it's gonna work best. It says level 8, let's make it happen here. And rapid fire is definitely gonna be a thing I want. I guess the challenge is cycle out like every few days or whatever, and or every day, I don't know how often. But right now the challenge is to get the balloon birds, and obviously, you know, the challenges can be different depending on the day, so maybe, you know, I won't always be doing balloon birds. It'd probably be something a little bit different here and there. I really don't. There, yeah. Okay, so let's just shoot the missiles out of the sky, please, because I don't want to do it. Come on. Ink splat. Please shoot him out of the sky. Can't even see. We got one. Okay, there was another one. Really? Come on, get them all. My goodness, I keep being shot. And I don't know if anything dictates these guys falling from the sky or not, but we gotta make sure to focus on them, and that's the challenge here, is to get these guys specifically. So even, you know, there might be a whole bunch of guys on the ground, we definitely wanna go for the balloon guys. So I don't know if we got them. Oh, geez. Roll out, close call. Oh, geez, keep rolling out. It keeps being a close call. So next time the balloon guys show up, we should be able to take care of them, I would hope. Boom. There we go. We're definitely taking care of them in the sky right now. We have gotten 16 of them. All right, get them. Nice. All right, wonderful. Wonderful work thus far. I don't know if any more balloon guys are coming. I guess not. But we're done with that. And again, I don't know that I can double it, but I don't think I can. But what I can do, obviously, is double those, and those will count towards, you know, when I turn in a reward. All right, so 114 pigs pop. That puts me in second place for the moment. I don't know. Again, I don't really understand it fully, but I'm really willing to recharge and try. Oh, that's full energy? I get it now. Okay, so let's play the event. I was happy enough with that guy, but let's be this guy instead. Rapid fire, sure. Let's keep going with this. That's fun, right? This would be a guy I would love to upgrade some more. Well, let's roll out. Let's roll out. Come on now. All right. Yes, shoot him. Shoot him out of the sky. Nice. No, they're up there. They're up there. Get him. Get him. Get him. I don't know if I got enough of them. And that's kind of the thing. I can miss them sometimes. Come on, rapid fire. Do better. Uh-oh, roll out, roll out. Oh, we got a couple of these bots to fight, yikes. That's gonna be some real business to deal with. There you go, there you go. All right, come on, let's keep going, let's keep going. All right, oh, more, more. Still in the sky. We got like 20 of those guys this time around.
not so bad. We'll have plenty of time in the next episodes to do this, but we're going to finish out. This might be a long one, but we're going to finish this one out. We already rescued a guy. That was awesome. We should maybe consider being him more. Let's go ahead and that puts me at number one for the moment. I would love to cash out right now, but it's not going to happen each and every time. But again, you know, it'll be so cool. Let's keep going with this. Find out where we are in the future. But hey, you know, I have a new guy basically unlocked. He's only level 4. Will he be good enough? Let's find out. He might be if we bring in rapid fire. He's only level 4. Keep that in mind. All right. Okay, nice. High octane Bumblebee. Nice. Okay, let's just start doing it. Here we go. Let's just start wailing on him. You know what I mean? Oh, he just crashed right into me. Now that palm tree's already gotten. Here we go. Shoot the balloon. Shoot the balloon. Balloon shoot. Oh dear. Oh my god. I was too focused on this. Oh, I hit pause. No, how do I resume? Yeah, okay. Darn, I missed more. Okay. Balloon, hit the balloon. Oh, come on. Oh god. Yeah. That's what I get for not paying close enough attention. And really for not being high enough level. Okay, yeah. Oh my god, okay. Like I said, we got 11 this time around. Yeah, take me out of here. I don't know that I'm high enough level for this, with this guy, you know? Like, I'm not really feeling that great at just level 4 with him. Alright, so obviously there's gonna be a lot I need to do to level up my guys even more. We did get 29 pigs pop, surprisingly. All right, let's just skip through. So I'm at 111. Now, I don't know who all these guys are, and they can obviously beat me if they want. My prize will be 40 tokens. So do I have 60 at the moment? Is that what it's telling me? I have 60 at the moment? Because if I keep doing this, then I'll have the 1,000. I don't know that I'm gonna get the 1,000 though. That's the big thing. I just don't know. It's hard to know. Let's play the event again. Let's bring in someone a little stronger. Someone that we, you know, have been having fun with. Let's bring in this guy. No, this one. Level 6. This guy's fun. The names are slipping my mind for the moment, but oh, this is a nice stage too. Get him. Yeah, we need to shoot that for sure. Alright, beautiful. Alright. All right. I'm shooting as many guys as possible. All right, roll out right there. That's fine. Now, I need to see more of these guys. I don't know where they are exactly, but I need to see more of them. Oh, there they are. Get them. Nice. As hoped for, we got more. Almost 19 out of today's. There we go. We got a couple more of these left. And then I'll be on my way, and then the next time, we'll try to finish it up. You know, we'll try to to go through with this. That puts me in, I mean, again, at number one. How long can I hold on to number one? I really don't know. I really, really, really don't know. Let's do it again. The same character, that was fun enough, right? And then this will be my, you know, this will probably be like my final battle for tonight.
I do appreciate you guys watching. No, thanks for every like and comment and all that stuff. I'm going to rescue the other guy tomorrow, that Grimlock guy tomorrow. Oh, jeez, I wasn't paying attention. I'm always looking towards the sky. All right. Come on, keep him going. What hit me? Nice. Come on, more. Washing machine. More missiles, come on. My health is suffering because of this. Pop these balloons, there we go. Got like an extra 20 here, that's good. Been definitely popping a lot of pigs. So yeah, next episode, what we're gonna do, we're gonna do more of the same, except we're gonna unlock the other Grimlock. I wanna at least have like, you know, over, like maybe 1,000, 800, or maybe 800 pigs or something to use. We'll see. But I got near 100 pigs popped that time around. I'm still number one with 150. I don't know if I'll stay there. It really just depends on if the other people keep playing. So it's going to take me like a 20-minute thing to recharge. And, you know, I'll consider keep going, but it'll have to be next episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Come back next time for more. I'll see you then. Goodbye, and thanks for watching. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. What's he gone? Those are my cats.